these things can do. I will fucking end you.
Come on, Gat. And today, I take you on the board.
No one betrays the same. Keep talking, bitch. Got him up. It's easier every time. This one's pure.
Go!
The mortal is here! Coward! Burn the horn, this one!
This is bad timing. See what these things can do. Out of juice. Damn it. Need the rest of wings. Let's see what these things can do. This feels good. This is bad timing.
Shit, I had a good thing going there.
Johnny Depp, Soul Saver.
Yeah!
Shakespeare's tragedies moved throughout the entertainment district, eagerly awaiting their master's next command.
You might want to swing by the old tour building. There's someone here you need to meet.
On my way.
Emboldened by the power of song, Jezebel set out to find the one man that could save her from her impending nuptials. Fortunately for her, Johnny's trail of destruction wasn't too hard to follow.
One night with any lover, but you have to punch a panda. Do you do it?
Ooh, good question.
Mr. Gat?
Who are you?
Well, I'm a...
We're not doing that again.
Oh, okay. I'm Jezebel.
Good to know.
What are you doing?
Threatening you. You're not marrying the president.
I don't want to marry the president.
Wow, that was easier than I thought.
My dad's making me do it. What now?
Now I'm holding you hostage.
You don't need to do this.
Yeah, that's what hostages always say.
No, like, you really don't need to do this. I'm here to help you.
Yeah, but I already have the gun drawn, so,
Are you kidding me?
Maybe. I'm not sure yet. I'm kind of winging it.
Can you wing it without the gun?
It's a comfort thing.
Not for me.
What do you want?
For you to put the gun down.
Get used to disappointment.
You sound like my father.
What?
He's always telling me that life is about misery, not happiness. That dreams only exist to make people forget about their own mediocrity.
Man, that's depressing.
Being the devil's daughter sucks.
What do you want?
I want to punch my dad in the face.
We're gonna get along just fine.
Of course, Jezebel was speaking metaphorically, but Johnny didn't notice. Jezebel was eager to help Johnny in any way she could, and vowed to find a way to sneak him into the palace. Johnny frowned at the seemingly arbitrary amount of time required for Jezebel to find a way to sneak him in. But he accepted the fact that without traditional missions, this was the best way to further the story.
Jezebel went back home. She's gonna let us know when she can sneak you in. In the meantime, let's... Wait, someone's...
Hey! Get your hands off me, you fucking troglodyte!
We have your friends, mortal. And they will ride until their screams no longer please us.
Tight, Dane, I'm coming!
Thank you. just feel free to kill these bastards. I'll be right here.
Don't die on me, Dane.
Not planning on it.
Who's laughing now? Winning isn't important. This fight counts.
God, that was worse than drinking well bourbon.
Way to keep things in perspective.
Thanks, man.
Gotta pick it up.
Lights up. The bard is painfully having his soul ripped free of his body. Silently he prays to a death that will never come.
I'm gonna save you, Bill, but you gotta stop fucking monologuing.
For he today that sheds his blood with me shall be my brother.
Fuck yeah, Henry V.
B. Fifth.
You lost me.
beg.
That lady's tougher than she thinks.
Who is my bull?
Of success.
Kill all those motherfuckers.
Don't worry.
Thanks. Listen, about the syndicate trying to kill you.
Don't worry about it. Besides, I'm still alive. You died on Earth. I figure that's a wash.
Makes sense.
The day you dared to Shanghai, the scourge of the Seven Seas.
Goddamn right they will.
Come on, motherfucker!
When this is all over, I don't suppose you'd be interested in sharing some rum.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Around my castle.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
that one time I killed a lot of people.
There is much work to do.
You're telling me.